If you have an old iPad like iPad 1, 2, 3 and iPhone 4, 5 and try to download your desired app, and while downloading app, message pop up on the screen, unable to force it, this app is not compatible with that iPad. This problem actually happens on old version of iOS. Make sure that you are connected to Wi-Fi. Any app like YouTube, Facebook, Messenger, while you try to download from the store, then you got a problem. Old model iPad, iPhone, you can't direct download this way. You have to go to the purchase tab, on which all previously downloaded apps are listed here. Sometimes your desired app is not found on the purchase tab, then what to do? I don't have Facebook on my purchase list and can't download it, so we have the proper solution for that. Keep watching. If you want to invest in crypto, then you can get the best option as a ZB, the governance token of the ZBC protocol. ZBC is a DeFi technology provider that empowers real-time, frictionless, and continuous stream of payments. The platform aims to allow direct and instant financial transaction settlements between parties through easily programmable smart contracts. The iCloud account on iPhone with the latest iOS and iPad must be same. You can't use a different account for that process. If the app is not in purchase list, then delete the application from your iPhone first. Download this app on iPhone again. Now the application is downloaded on iPhone. Close App Store on iPad and relaunch App Store again. Then go to Purchase tab. Now you can see Facebook on the Purchase tab. In this way, you can get any app on purchase tab and download any app on an old iPad or iPhone. To download the app, tap on the right side of the app on the iCloud icon. Then the message shows, want to download the compatible version. Tap on download. Now you can download any app you want on your old iPad and iPhone. If you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share it with friends and subscribe to support us. We are always waiting for your feedback. Keep dropping your valuable comment. See you in the next video with more informative content. See you soon.